to your ride.
He's a killer. I see it.
Here it is, Saint. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
I've been wondering.
Don't even think about snatching our gear.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy.
What we're up against in this region.
Ah, tactics! Very clever! Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like use my SCROTUS boys to scroll the sky.
Balloons?
Yes, ma'am! The SCROTUS boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one.
Thank you. Oh, my eyes well up. My home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels. Unrecognizable bits of clothing, nothing that's...
There might still be something.
Buggy? Doom popper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Here.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, Scythe. I'll steer her safe.
Let's go rummage, dog.
Thank you.
If we're gonna build this jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Have you spied the horrid scrap scarecrows which litter the land? Oh, if they're destroyed, the power of Lord Scrotus is unlimited!
Something I have to do here.
I don't care where you're going. No, we got all the time in the world. All the time to build this megalicious godhead of a machine. Just... Find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D. Keep these savages.
Now stay.
Why Jeet even let you in is beyond me.
Sod off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder. And you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Scrotus is lessened. It will mean great tidings for us.
Thank you.
I'm no fool or wise. We just about.
Refill itself.
Thank you. drying out. Need water.
Sit tight.
We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. The final touch, we can and must lay at Dirtgash's throne.
Get to work.
My black fingers itch for sacred work. Approaching! to back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older. He camps in a hawk laid down in the Great White. His clan were waterfowl. Pirates. Slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer?
Heavy plates of steel armor. Grills. Other life-saving defenses are... at a hefty cost, of course.
Could forget that whimpering in the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel. We parley with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing, she does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. No need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.